Welcome back to Dead Space 3. We are still looking for pieces of Rosetta. We are also at 65.3% completion of the game. So we're,
Isaac, as you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Forgot what I was about to say. Oh, we're pretty close to getting finished with this. Also, we already heard that dialogue, didn't we? Reload and rate of fire. Alright, well, I don't think there's anything in this room. Let's go ahead and drop these off. And pick up all of our scavenger bots so we can then use them. Do not believe we got any more. Yeah, that one's just plus one clip, which I don't really care for. A fast reload and fast rate of fire is kind of what I want. These are all rates of fire. How many positive ones? Oh, I do. I have this one. Plus two with a plus one rate of fire. Oh no, they're not plus twos though. Never mind, because these are all at plus two, making it as fast as I can get it so far. Disposal services key. Oh! Another side quest. Earth Dove Frame. Interesting. Hot death. Okay. We could deposit those if the side quest is gonna have us return the way we came. Oh, yep, it does. It is a compact ripper and advanced blowtorch. Cool. You know what? I'm not very smart with the health or getting hit. We might as well keep all of it. Don't know why I did that. Well, I do. I accidentally did it. Wonder how far away this is. Oh, it's right here. Don't remember seeing this door, but it's been 2 days. I'm just going to deposit this. And continue to the elevator. Well, we didn't die. You never know where you'll find an artifact. You never do. Oh, going down. Don't you just love continuously going downwards? Anymore? That doesn't seem good. This door leads to a lift. Nothing comes good of big elevators. Oh my lord. Ow. Ew, I didn't know they pulsated. So much garbage. Of course, the little bridge isn't active. Why would it be? Ugh. Things I don't care for. That I saw. Oh. Broken. Of course it is. Of course it is. This doesn't lean to anything, so does it really matter? This doesn't have the same side and this doesn't have one of those feet. Oh, you fucking don't. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Oh my good god. Oh my god, what the fuck? And I'm dead. How fucking stupid. I turned one. Damn! That one took three shots. Reload, reload. There you go, bitch. Is it just me, or does it feel like there was less that time? Okay, nope, that don't work. Well, how unfortunate. What happens if I try and take this ladder? Nothing. Nothing happens. These rooms are so large. And then, yep. Oh my. That's exactly what they're made for. Yeah.
him your way. I hope you don't mind. He seemed anxious to find you.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Dead. Out. Oh, I'm stuck. What an asshole of a door.
What do you do with all these resources? If you're building weapons to chop even more limbs off people, I'll have no part of it. That makes me an accomplice. We're simply not successful.
Have I come across another loot spot? I don't really know if I've been paying that much attention. I just keep going down. What the hell is this area, dude? Another scope. Oh, I don't want more ammo in my guns. I don't care. All right, what's through this door? What is this? It's a loot area. Or a scavenge area, I guess you could call it. Nothing else really in here.
That's two for me, one for you. Oh, all right, I'm joking.
And no artifact in here, so... Don't you just love these calm, quiet elevator rides? They're really not that quiet, but there's no music. Like, you know, in the real world, there's usually music. Room looks like bad news. What? Figure out the way I'm going first. Son of a bitch. How did I know? Isn't it? I'm pretty sure the screens aren't showing anything important. How would you know? Have a sense of smell, droid.
Did you know that getting deja vu in a robotic brain is how singularities are created for shock point drives? Imagine what a sneeze feels like for humans.
Of course it's one of these rooms. Man, what the hell is this? Whatever it is, I can't pick it up. Oh, an artifact. Are these shootable? Is that why I can see them glowing? Okay, we're in this room. Yep. Is the best spot to stand over here again? Let's see, vent. Sort of have some cover. Vent. There's a vent here. Vent here. They really covered up all of the spots. Just get it done. Just get it done. Oh my Jesus! Oh my God, it's got me! Run away! Oh God. Oh, there's something behind me. Dumbass. Why did it... It just stopped moving. Okay, that went good. We didn't die. Precision tip. Compressor. Hell out of here. Get our autosave and end the journey. Directed ejection field. This is damage support, and we got full zoom scope and an ammo sweeper. Oh, automatically picks up ammo nearby. What? It's not that useful to me. All right. Side mission completed. We have so much material. Really don't have much of a use besides weapon crafting and item crafting. And even then, I'm super stocked for no apparent reason. What? I wonder where this goes. Goes somewhere, obviously. But I haven't gained anything for it, unless you're supposed to walk in it, and then it's like, oh, look, side mission. Nice. So that saved the inventory, not a quote-unquote autosave that I've learned. So when we come back, the game will probably load us to the nearest point of the objective. So I hope you enjoyed the journey today. We completed a side quest and didn't find the last piece of Rosetta. So we'll probably be doing that the next time, probably, unless another side mission gets in the way. And yeah, have a good night, have a good day, keep it safe, unlike Isaac here, who sadly perished once today. I believe it was once. And goodbye.